So we did coaching ethics for a higher performance. Ethics was our choice to assess two businesses, and the two businesses that we chose were Panera Bread and Front Office Staffing, which is a staffing firm. The members of the team is me, James Cade, Yolanda Duncan, Liliana Rodriguez, I'm messing your name up, Christina Houston, and Destiny Hernandez. What are ethics? Ethics are the standards used to judge the rightness or wrongness of one's behavior towards others.
Okay. The introduction to ethics concept. The ethic concept of ethical behavior is the individual's personal ethic. It is the highest and most rigid level of behavior. The next level is adhering to professional and organizational code of ethics, which are statements of what is and isn't acceptable behavior. The lowest level is the legal level, a moral minimum, where we all expect to adhere to the law of the land. Ethical organizations are composed of three pillars: ethical individuals, ethical leadership, and structures and system. Ethical individuals are honest and act with integrity, can be trusted by others, and can be relied upon to make the right choice. Ethical leadership is in the middle because leader guides the way and are the visible face of the organization. Organizational leaders are role models, reward ethical behavior, swiftly discipline unethical behavior, and communicate to employees about ethical guidance. A company's ethics structure and system are guidelines and beliefs that the company has adopted and wants its employees to mirror.
Okay, so our summary of our research. Based on our study, it was shown that ethics begins with ethical individuals. Ethics was described in simple terms, it's how we treat others and expect to be treated in return. So six key ethical values are trustworthiness, which are individuals who are consistent, reliable, and act with integrity. Number two is respect, individuals who are considerate and courteous. Three is responsibility, individuals who have self-discipline. Four is fairness, which are rational, trustworthy, and honest behaviors. As well as five, caring, who are individuals who are compassionate, and then citizenship, are individuals who are knowledgeable, informed, obedient, and cooperative. Those six values are all important for the contemporary manager's role because it allows transparency in the work environment, it allows longevity in the business, as well as allows emotional comfort for employees as well as the managers, and then it frames behavior that is and is not tolerated.
So these are a list of the questions that we asked both businesses, Panera and Front Office Staffing. Just take a moment, look over them, and we're going to go in detail as to the answers that each of those businesses provided. Okay, so the first question that we asked was, how important of a role has ethics played in your career? The Panera manager that we interviewed said that ethics had made a humongous difference in his career, and many of the decisions as a manager have been based on his ethical beliefs. When you work with human beings, it is a must. It's like a set of rules that nobody's above, and quite frankly, no one should be.
And so I did an interview for Front Office Staffing. I interviewed the CEO, and what she said it was that Front Office Staffing prides itself on its fairness to employees, clients, and vendors without an expected code of conduct and the leaders guiding the employees to act and behave in a fair and precise manner, the company's reputation would be adversely affected.
The next question that we asked was, do you feel your company values ethics? Why or why not? So in the words of the Panera manager, I believe my company values ethics. There are hotlines for anonymous phone calls to report unethical behavior. Panera Bread looks for individuals who mirror its ethical stance when it employs people. Honesty and integrity are important characteristics that managers are trained to look for when it's time for promotions.
In comparison, FOS values ethics and their approach to the fair treatment of their employees and in the core values of the organization. The same for our customers. We are committed to providing our customers with an experienced, responsible workforce. Our goal is to deliver the best service at a fair price to our customers without undercutting our employees.
The next question, how do you use ethics in your manager's style? The Panera Bread manager's quote, as previously mentioned, ethical behavior is an important trait to look for when looking for individuals to promote. As I work, train, and develop my staff on a daily basis, I make sure to push for ethical behavior. I want my staff to know that it is important as a manager to be ethical in your decisions. I make sure that they understand that ethics is just as optical as it is internal. That means when I lead, I must act in an ethical manner because my staff and peers are watching me. They are looking to me to set the example.
The managers at FOS are instructed that they are to keep accurate corporate records. There should be no misrepresenting facts or falsifying records. Employees are evaluated on their performance, and employees' actions contribute to the company's bottom line. Therefore, the employee receives payment and upward mobility based on their overall contribution to the company.
Next, how does the use of ethics play a role in the hiring and firing process? Premier Brand Manager. The characteristics of honesty and integrity are the most important characteristic to look for when hiring. When we terminate an employee, there are steps to make sure we have completed before giving them the pink slip. We have a three-strike process. At each strike, we provide documentation and allow a team member the chance to explain themselves. If someone is found to be a thief, infringes on sexual harassment policy, or has poor attendance, then that is grounds for immediate termination.
Front office staffing individuals are hired based on their credentials and knowledge of the position that has been hired for. We do not discriminate based on age, race, gender, or sexual preference. Continual late arrivals and customer complaints is grounds for termination.
How do you handle employees that mistreat the organizations in regards to conflict of interest, honesty, and company secrets? Panera Brand Manager. Panera is a class act, an innovative source in the industry. With that said, company secrets are sacred and can easily get you fired. Honesty is one cornerstone to what we do. Our guests are expecting us to be honest about the food we serve. If we don't have honest employees, then we lose the trust of the customer.
So the company that I work for, so you'll understand a little bit, I worked for a staffing company. So we work with clients that operate with BET, AKA different companies down through the downtown area. And we also staff for the different trade shows that come to Chicago. So this is where this would fall into place, because it would be a conflict of interest if we had an employee working for our company, getting paid for our company, and they went and they got offered a position through BET or AKA and didn't inform the company, which causes a conflict of interest. So for this, it says individuals employed by the firm are given a code of conduct along with a non-compete agreement. Any violation of the code of conduct will not be tolerated and will result in disciplinary actions, including being fired or terminated.
How do you integrate social responsibility into the company culture? Panera Bread Manager. If you don't already know, Panera is the clean food market. Is in the clean food market. Our business model is to provide the cleanest food possible to our customers. By doing this, we are providing a social benefit to society. We look at each bakery as part of the neighborhoods that they are in.
Front office staffing, they sponsor several charities and events annually. The company does not make any contribution to any political party or to any candidate for political office.
How does the global nature of the company slash market influence how it thinks about company diversity? Panera Brand Manager, there's power in diversity. Panera has always known this. There is constant pressure from higher ups to make sure that our stores reflect the diversity that this generation has pushed for on a global scale.
Front office staffing. The company is a woman, minority-owned, therefore fairness in the workplace is of the utmost importance. There is not room for intolerance in our organization, as our corporate clients are from all over the world, and our employees are trained to treat everyone with the utmost respect and integrity.
So in essence, for both companies, Panera and the front office staffing, ethics was regarded highly and as part of their like highest standards and biggest priorities. The only difference was the way they approach each one differently. For Panera, it was mostly about trust between this managers and its employees, while in the front office staffing company, it was more about fairness and respect between one another. Regardless of the differences, they both have this part of the six elements or the six keys from the beginning that we showed.
And so, according to analysis, ethics was at the center of each business's values. In order to survive into today's sensitive climate, transparency has risen in importance. If a business truly wants to gain the trust of its customers, then it must first be able to trust its employees and vice versa. Front of house staffing focuses on encouraging working environments that breed honesty, integrity, respect, trust, and responsibility. This allows for employees to see what is expected of them by their superiors. This top-down approach can be seen in Panera as well. Both companies understand a key ingredient to being ethically conscious is to operate at a higher level than the moral minimum and be fair across the board. And conclusion?
Throughout both interviews, a common theme was present. If you want to create a healthy environment for business, you need to have ethics at the forefront of the operation. Ethics not only help with company operations, but helps to refine the company's public image.
How long was that?
Thank you.